Good evening from Stuart, Florida. I'm on the Stuart Causeway. First time I can recall. When I was younger, my parents, my older sisters, they had me everywhere. So, you know, I might have been here before you did. I don't know. But anyway, check it out. Check it out. A little sunset about to happen. It is the 5 o'clock hour. Martin County, Florida. Got somebody sailing. If you can see that red sail set on that boat. I don't know if that boat is manned or not. It might just be a robot running it. Can you see it? This thing zooms. No, I'm still having zoom problems. Maybe an app update, to be honest. But I was just riding. It's a place to film and give you some scenery. Show you some of the beauty of life. I made it down from Jacksonville, Florida with the personal belongings. There's personal deliveries that you can set up through Roadie. $10 credit in the description of the video. So as you can see, people here looking like parents, children, maybe auntie, niece, nephew, what have you. They got the natural mangroves. So this is the East Coast. You'll see that same scene on the Gulf Coast. You'll be riding, you see some bridge, no matter the height, see some bridge, see some causeway action, you can hear the cars coming over, and people just riding. So I hope I'm not doing injustice on y'all. For what it was, if you saw the earlier video, it was a person's belongings, whatever the manner of the situation was. And that's what I tell people all the time. There are personal gigs on the road. There's a reason I'm wearing this hoodie, because it's warm. When you come by the coast, that sea breeze, and the tunneling of bridges and tunnels, you might need a layer. So what it was a couple of boxes, coat, like a blazer, sport coat, ties, some shirts, some frame pictures or what have you. 3 hours, 36 minute drive. So if you ever have a situation, child leaves something important, let's say they're a university student, let's say they leave something important, and you have your life yourself as a parent, you can set that gig up to a trustworthy roadie driver. Let's say you live in Boca Raton, but your child goes to school in Tallahassee at Florida State or FAMU. Check that sale out, y'all. Side of it. Seems like it might be motorized. So you can set that thing up. The driver for roadie can drive it up there. Now nobody's forced. All drivers are in their wherewithal to choose this gig. So one thing happens is you pay. It's already set up with your pay, no mysteries. You know, roadie gives you what that will cost. You can include a tip. And in this nature, all the generous people, make sure we get our tips. We get 100% of our tips. They don't filter and keep it, none of that. All the rideshare companies I'm with do that. They'll do it for you. So, just want to show you guys from the other side. Just drove down from Jacksonville. And it does look something like this. Florida's beautiful. I'm seeing so many similarities in my travels. And even though I do this a lot, Gulf Coast, Atlantic Coast, North, South, I'm seeing those similarities, even though places are hundreds of miles apart. But sometimes certain things you see is just unique to a certain area. It was great. It was great. I met with a fellow, Elton Bumbo. If you guys want to get involved in a work light roadie, link in the description of the video. Check out Sailing Man again. Between his palm tree. Ain't that amazing? Bird singing. Was a sailing lady, perhaps. Can't tell from here. All right, there's a marina there. It's a Marriott property right here. Marriott, there's some of the mangrove action. Not the fruit mango, but mangrove. See all that shrub? describe y'all as a boy. Fishing on the wall, like I showed you in Jacksonville the other day. I told you, they're fishing on the wall just like they do in my hometown. Fort Pierce. It's actually Fort Pierce in the proper. But in my adulthood, having met and been conferred my degrees, I'm intelligent. I keep seeking knowledge. I keep learning. I keep reading. I keep learning. I keep reading. I keep seeking knowledge. But just embrace, that's how the country folk from where I'm from say it. People must say, Florida? You'd be surprised. The Floridians out here saying, Fort Pierce, Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, Carolina. And it's often Jadakiss laugh for you. Yeah, I gotta watch it. See that down there? Can't have my phone take that dive. So I'm holding it. Ain't that beautiful? Got an aerial view here. There's a second person again. It's not a boy, it's actually that second. And the marina, if I could zoom in, show y'all. Person taking a walk. Fitness walking. It's a beautiful bridge. The sun's going down soon, so it's good. I'm catching this. Check out the sunspot. Check it out. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. I might come back at you with another topic. I gotta let the engine cool off and reset myself. Be blessed, team. Thank you.